Okay, here it goes. I got kicked out of my home at age 17, but I was still the first in my family to not only graduate high school, but I decided to join the military and I became a United States Marine at the age of 19. I graduated out of boot camp as my company's highest shooter, and I graduated out of military police school as top of my class, the honor graduate. And I also became the only female on the Marine Corps SWAT team out of Parris Island, South Carolina. All the other graduates on graduation day were smiling and waving at their parents, except for me. Imagine looking up, trying to find your father's face in a group of cheering parents, only to find out that he's not gonna show up. Imagine working your butt off in hopes that one day finally making your father proud, only for him never to once show up to the most important things that you accomplished out of life. You know, it gets to the point that you find a different driving force that fills you with anger. It's like no matter what I did and begged and tried to show my family that addiction and depression weren't our only options and that there was help that could be gotten, it never worked. Unlike the other female superstars in that locker room, I wasn't blessed with a lifetime of perks and pats on my back and positive support. I've never had it, and I don't need it. I made it out of the trailer park and straight into the WWE, and I'm coming after every single one of them. You know, what I've been through has created the woman that I am today. A motivated, ready for anything, careful, confident mother. Wife, sister, daughter, United States Marine, and WWE superstar. Now, I'm no better than the other superstars, but they damn sure are no better than me.